finals of the second Turin Acrocup 2014. We start this day with the youth finals. Before we can start, we would like to have your attention for the judges. Judges, Sean Malone, Roberta Rossi, Francesca Panza, and John Stucky. Artistry judges, Roberta Rossi, Johanna Soba, Amina Tomasi, and Lisa Boyle. Difficulty judges, penalty, Amitya van Helmond. Judge and penalty, Sean Malone. Time, ladies and gentlemen, for the stars of these finals. The delegations. We have gymnasts from Estonia. From Great Britain. Delegation from Italy. From Kazakhstan. The delegation from the Netherlands. From Switzerland. From Russia. And from Wales.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Presenting you the clubs of these delegations and clubs gymnasts, you can say hello to the people. For Estonia, acrobatic goal. Just say hello to everyone. For Great Britain, trust gymnastics. And excel. For Italy, Corsico. Danza della Felice. Eco. Grugliasco and Villanovese. We have the Federation of Kazakhstan. For the Netherlands, Bredagen and Turmos. For Switzerland, Winterthur. From Russia, Kaliningrad. And from Wales, West Street. Gymnast, thank you very much.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Gentlemen, party time on the competition floor. Time for the very, very first routine of the day. And I hope that the lights are working. Not yet. Time for the very first routine, ladies and gentlemen. Trio from Echo. Your attention for Gaia Cucu, Chiara Cremascoli, and Chiara Ferrario. We go to Switzerland, to Winter 2, with the girls' band Pepe Maman and Elia Papst. Thank you. Peanut Zimmerman will play a pop sphere Vinkatua in the tracks. Back to the trio competition. Trio for Corsico, Italian team. Claudia Barafieri, Amanda Picalunga, and Francesca Mottola. Francesca Mottola, Amanda Picalunga, and Claudia Barafieri. The medal award ceremony, the victory ceremony for the youth finals will take place immediately after the competition, so you don't have to wait until this afternoon for the medals of your favorite gymnasts. If they win any, of course. We go to Villanovese with a girl's pair. Your attention from Mariana Ragazzoni and Veronica Muti. Muti, two girls from Vila Novese. And we go to Corsico again with a trio, Carmen Ciccolini, Beatrice Gennaro, and Arianna Grassi. Beatrice Gennaro and Arianna Grassi for Corsico. To Estonia now, ladies and gentlemen. We have two teams from Estonia, both from the club called Acrobatic Club, and one of these two teams is going on the competition floor now. Eleni Kult and Grete Tarmo. Acrocup and Greta Tarmo, two girls from Acrobatic Acrocup in Tallinn, Estonia. To the Netherlands now, to Holland. Trio from Bredaghem, ladies and gentlemen. Amber Klein, Anouk Helmer and Femke van Brunschot. Van Brunschot, Anouk Helmer en Amber Klein voor de Dutch Club Breda. Time for the fans of Gruniasco, ladies and gentlemen. Here are Alessia Lerosa en Giorgia Caputo. Thank you. Francesco Giorgia Caputo and Alessia La Rosa. We go to Great Britain, ladies and gentlemen, to Trust Gymnastics. We will be watching a trio, Charlotte Bowyer, Sophie Trafford, and Nicola Westgate. Gymnastics, Nicola Westgate, Sophie Trafford, and Charlotte Bowyer. And then to Kazakhstan. We have a team here from the Federation of Kazakhstan. Ladies and gentlemen, girls pair for the Federation of Kazakhstan, Daria Karpova and Merey Zeynel Kabilen. Thank you. My name is Emil Kabidin and Daria Karpova for the Federation of Kazakhstan. We go to the Netherlands again, this time to Turin Os with a trio, Isa van der Giesen, Focus Viermans and Bo Kuipers. Van de Giesen, three girls from Turin Os in Holland. Back to Italy. To Italy, to ECO, with Beatrice Cioffi and Andrea Fabiano.
Thank you.
Lauren Daniel, Laurie Thomas, and Olivia Streets for Wales. And then to excel gymnastics in Great Britain with a girls pair, Morgan Dunmore and Anna Tapper. exile gymnastics, Morgan Dunlow and Anna Tapper. To the trios competition again, we go to Trust Gymnastics in Great Britain with Lara Dalton, Macy Averston and Emma Edgley. Gymnastics in Great Britain. We go to Holland again. Two girls this time your attention for a pair from Turin Os, Indy Cornings and Marijke Hofstede. and the two girls from the club Turin Acrocup in Holland. Time for a mixed pair now, ladies and gentlemen. Mixed pair from Giulia Scol, Rebecca Sista, and Lorenzo Martino. Pair from Giulia Scol, Martino Lorenzo and Rebecca Sista. Two gentlemen on the floor in just a few moments. A boys pair from Great Britain. Stay with us after the competition, ladies and gentlemen, as we will have the medal award ceremony immediately after the last routine. Of course, as soon as we have the results. But that will take only 1 or 2 minutes. And of course, you're invited to join us this afternoon as well for the beginners final and for the junior and senior finals this afternoon. We go to Great Britain to Excel Gymnastics with Callum Bungay and Alex Martin. Thank you. Colin Bouquet and Alex Martin, two gentlemen from Excel Gymnastics in Great Britain. Next turner from Danza della Felice, Cristal and Christian Ricci. Time now for the very last routine, the very last exercise of this huge final. A boys' pair from Kaliningrad in Russia, ladies and gentlemen. Nikita Kuribich and Alexander Martysholov. Thank you. Alexander Martysharov and Nikita Kulinich, two gentlemen from Kaliningrad in Russia. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the group's final. We are waiting for the final results, of course, from the two Russian gentlemen. We will print these results, and as soon as we have them, we continue with the medal awards ceremony. So please stay with us for the next 15 or 20 minutes.